Shane Scott. I'm from Moncton, New Brunswick, Canada. And today I run a 2015 KTM Super Duke 1290R.
And walk us through your run to the summit today.
Started out real good. I felt pretty solid through the bottom. Crossing the yellow lines today, you know, there was some slipping, so that was noticeable, where, you know, we didn't notice that in the practice run. So, but it was okay. You know, it gripped right back up in there, and then felt real good, you know, the lower section all the way through there. And I think, you know, there wasn't really an issue till I felt, you know, I got the devils, and it was definitely slipperier than through the week, you know. You know, I never spun much through the week, but we were spinning, and so that was pretty exciting. And had a couple gophers there through the S's that decided to cut across, so that was a pretty good moment right there. And you know, once we got up into the upper part, it was definitely slipperier, so eased her back, you know, a little bit through there. And then we got into the water a little bit, so just wanted to bring it home at that point, and that was it, you know. So a little slower than, you know, I really wanted to be, but I believe I'm P3 for heavyweight, and that's it.
So overall happy with where you stand right now?
Pretty good. I think, you know, all week we've been running P3 in heavyweight and fifth fastest overall, and I think we're still there. So, you know, big improvement from last year, so that's what we were looking for.
How many times have you been here to bike speed?
The second time.
These conditions way worse than last year?
Yeah, you know, last year was, I believe, really an ideal track. So a little tougher, a little, you know, mentally tougher with the delays and the talk about, you know, the weather and the slipperiness. So, you know, but you just, you know, you got to adapt. That's what Pikes Peak is. And so here we are.
Awesome. Congratulations. Yeah.